How's it going, YouTube? It's Mitch Santona. It's Wednesday, and welcome to Five Awesome Guys. So, how's it going, everybody? This week's topic is, what are your interests as a T-word fan, besides the T-word? We are not allowed to say that word. Not on the Five Awesome T channel. And that being said, I guess I'll have to go through and think about this a little bit. But I do have some other interests besides the T word, and I think I'd like to think of myself as a little bit more diversified than that, and a little bit less, I don't know, one-track mind, if you will. That being said, I'm gonna go grab some items, some stuff that I am kind of into besides the T word. And we'll go from there, see how it goes. So I'd like to think of myself as somewhat of a Marvel Universe fan. Before you, I have Captain America and Wolverine. I do enjoy the X-Men and that whole thing. I own some comics. I own more trade paperbacks than I do comics because I like to get the whole story. And speaking of which, I guess I can consider that my next thing that I'm into as well. So yeah, there's days where I won't mess around with YouTube, or I won't take out and mess around with any of my things I'm not allowed to say. And I like to just sit down with a good comic book, you know? So I mean, here's just a few of my comic book collection here before you. That's kind of fun. Doesn't always have to be about the movies and games and such, but speaking of which, I guess that would be a hobby of mine as well. Let me go grab some of those. So I'm kind of a movie buff as well. I like sitting down watching a good flick, throwing in a Blu-ray, or even messing around with some video games. I've got a few here that are pretty entertaining. I just sometimes don't find the time to really get into it like I used to. I used to be really big into gaming, and now it's getting really hard. So when I can, I will, but again, I'm pressed for time. A lot of times I'll just throw on like National Geographic channel. I tend to watch a lot of that. I'm kind of into the animals. So yeah, I really do like watching shows about nature and just wildlife, and like these documentaries and stuff like on National Geographic and Discovery. I think those are pretty cool. I can sit down and watch those all night. I also like when they get into talking about like old prehistoric animals. Yeah, so really, I mean, what kid doesn't like dinosaurs? And me, I'm pretty much just a big kid, so of course this is gonna go hand in hand. But I should probably bring out some of my other toys that I've been getting into lately, and some of them I actually have been filming on my channel as well. So Mighty Mugs, another passion of mine. I don't know why I love these guys so much. I just do. I can't really explain it, but here are some of my favorite ones. And oh, look, Darth Maul's in the back. Which leads me to my next thing that I do like, Star Wars. All right, most of my Star Wars stuff is packed away, and I'm not gonna dig it out. I do have a lot of the original toys, and I do have some re-release stuff as well, some Millennium Falcon toys and such. These are just a couple of my little showpieces here. A couple of, well, this one's a replica lightsaber, and that's just an actual lightsaber. I actually had the guts taken out, and Smitty, the welder in my shop, actually replaced some of the componentry, and we got it to work. So it's quite unique and a little bit dangerous. So I'm not going to get it out right now. I don't want to hurt anybody. But yeah, that's just my little Star Wars stuff right here, and of course Yoda. So that's been it, guys. This has been Mitch Santona. I really appreciate you guys watching my little video there, and I kind of think I proved more to myself than anybody that I'm into more things than just the T word. I thought I was pretty narrow-minded there, but going through all my stuff, I'm pretty diversified, I think. What do you guys think? I'm interested to know what you guys are into as well. So why don't you leave a video response, leave me a comment below, give me the thumbs up, do all that fun YouTube-y stuff. And get involved with the Five Awesome channel as well. So that's been it, guys. I'm gonna take off, and since I'm not allowed to say the T word, I'm going to have a little fun with my G collection. See you guys.